I'm really looking forward to this because the last time I played in Liverpool was about 3 years ago, and it wasn't a great, the venue wasn't right. I've been looking around trying to think, well, what's a good venue to play? Because I wanted it to be maybe something a bit different, so maybe a theatre or something. And when they rang up about this, oh, absolutely. And no, it's going to be great. And we did a version of Ferry Across the Mersey, got to number one. It was the Christians, Holly Johnson, Jerry Marlison and Paul McCartney. And he had me, Gary and Russell Christian and Paul McCartney around a mic, which was quite pleasing. At the gig I'm going to do a mixture of old and new, a few oldies, but I'm more about looking forward. So I'm doing sort of stuff from my own solo career. And the other special occasion about it is it's the launch of my debut album, which came out a couple of years ago. So that is, it's the official launch, the official release date is the 28th of September. So that tied in so well. So it's gonna be good. Sip from the vine. You're extraordinary, you get better with time. So don't cry to the mirror as the pages get turned. Cause gray's the new blonde, as far as I'm concerned. I'm feeling good, feeling great. Yeah, we just had the rehearsal. Typical me, in the last 10 minutes of soundcheck, I suddenly chose to get the support band up to join me on two numbers, so it could go horribly wrong, but I thrive on chaos, so I can't wait. And I'm encouraging, you know, new young talent. No, it's going to be great. Me and Pete are going to have a fantastic time tonight. It's my first sellout in Liverpool as a solo artist. Probably first sellout in Liverpool since, I suppose, the Christians at the Empire back in 1990 or whatever. So it feels great.
No need to question it. Let's say it was meant. One more bite of the cherry, one more sip from the vine. You're extraordinary, you get better with time. So don't cry to the mirror as the pages get turned. Raise a new blood, as far as I'm concerned. Baby, dry those tears from your eyes. You know it makes me sad to see you cry. Or maybe we got lucky. Maybe we made sense. Hey, there's no need to question it.